Six people have been killed in a plane crash in central Russia. All of the dead were crew members. The Antonov 148 was carrying out a test flight when it came down on the border between the Voronezh and Belgorod regions. Two of the pilots killed were citizens of Myanmar. Russia's emergencies ministry says there was no casualties on the ground. The plane was intended for the Myanmar Air Force.